Dan, you stopped leaving messages. Why'd you stop leaving messages, Dan? I have news. Tons of things to tell you. I'm doing better. Found some folks to hang with. The right crowd. Strength in numbers. We take what we want, who we want, when we want. We eat every single day. Darwin, man, these are my people. We're gonna survive. You're never gonna hear this. It's gonna live on an NSA server somewhere in Nevada, like the nuclear waste they bury in the desert with the cockroaches nothing can kill. Soon we'll all be gone. The cockroaches will rule the earth. Good fucking riddance.
Secure.
Ooh, how do you like that? You keep saving the people around here, they're gonna give you my job. Not that I'll ever let that happen.
Someone do something. I see that, and I just want to cry.
Supplies allocated. Uploading coordinates.
you have now.
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, incoming hostiles. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Warning, improvised explosive device detected.
Joel, don't know if these things are getting through. Tell Mom I love her. Tell her I'll be home soon. Dress it up however you have to. Just make sure she believes it. I don't want her lying there thinking. Jesus, I'm hungry. I eat a fucking pigeon raw if I could catch one. The Sarah people were handing out MREs, but they didn't have enough, and people started getting rough. I didn't, but I can't blame them. Hunger, it gnaws at you. Like your brain is eating itself from the inside out. I lied. I got rough. But I got something to eat. You don't need to call me back.
Potential hostile stronghold identified.
Come on, take him out!
new agent is joining your team. Alert. An agent is leaving the team.
You're not gonna see tomorrow.
Bingo!
Alert! Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire!
Hostile forces approaching.
Oh.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Without you, I'm dead. Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
Observing the southern.
Gonna miss you, man. Didn't think I was gonna say that. It's hard to trust anyone these days, you know?
Something's wrong with me.
But you really made a difference. Doctor.
At the radio mast, but
for God's sake, let him go. He didn't do anything to you.
That's right, he didn't. But I sure as hell do something to him.
We just brought brought in another load of polystyrene. For God's sake, let him go. We just brought in another load.
There's a party over here.
Serving the Southern.
This is an emergency services notification. Visiting hours at the clinic have been restricted to 1,200 to 1,400 hours.
I should get out there myself.
Second biggest collection of crooks in this town's up on Lex.
He'd fight in a good
Wall
fight.
Wall Street's still the biggest.
The one I can't prepare.
Agent, now we'll have procurement specialists who can focus on recovering equipment and supplies around Manhattan.
Thank you.
This was a women's shelter. On the second floor of the building.
Great work snagging those notes from Amherst's apartment. If they'd blown up the power plant, the whole grid would be screwed.
Look, it's just not a good time right now.
So, no special precautions?
Sweet. Indoor shooting range. This'll help us get our new guys up to speed faster.
Can't talk right now. Keep up the good work.
I'm glad you hit the power plant in time to keep the lights on.
Is real-time infrastructure status on everything south of the Darkville. That one. Blue shows working water lines. Hey, looks like Turtle Bay just got the hookup. That's really cool.
Bad. This new gear could really make a difference. Nice job.
This is a public service announcement. Please refrain from taking photographs inside the main base of operations, as they may pose an unacceptable security risk. Thank you for your understanding. Service announcement. Visitors are now welcome in the non-quarantine ward between 1200 and 1600 hours.